What's up, little guys? I'm Corey, and today I'm going to teach you how to navigate the dark web and undermine the deep state.
Stewie, it's 3 o'clock. Shouldn't you be napping?
Done with naps. My eyes are wide open now, Bri, and they're never closing again.
What's gotten into you?
I've been fed lies, Brian. Vaccine-laced breast milk and lies. I recently watched a video on YouTube.
Here we go.
And it proved naps were just invented by grown-ups so that they can goof off.
What?
And it doesn't stop there. Baby Truther 1776 explained that my eyes won't stay like this when I cross them. See?
Slow down, Stewie. Yes, there are some white lies that parents tell their kids, but that's because it's for their own good.
Yeah, right. That's probably what Britney Spears' father tells her.
Dad, can I have some cereal?
There is no cereal. Now jam in that IUD and go make me some money.
Family Guy, we're on Britney's side now that it's popular.